I'm so dedicated to my destination. I'ma get it how I live it with no hesitation. See me making moves and all this training proves that I'm possible.
Let's take a look at a half spin with a dribble release that will allow us to do a forward hip rotation and just drive right out of it. Now this is where it gets to be really fun with just understanding the terms and understanding the details of these things. And so if I was doing a normal half spin, I would start my spin and I'd plant this foot aggressively. Now if I normally, what players would do is they'd come back out of it, but obviously you don't have to. And so if I perform a dribble release during that half spin, I let the ball just levitate in the air and sit in this area. Now I can start to continue that same spinning motion. But instead of just spinning one foot to the next foot, I can actually pivot on that foot, partially pivot right into a drop position, which would complete the forward hip rotation. And so if I had the ability to drive, dribble release, and then pivot on that foot, now I put myself in a position to land in my drop and attack. So it goes from a possibly light spin right into a drop position, which we've talked about often, puts me in the position to drive, cross, I can obviously shoot, and I can still come away out of that footwork. And so this is a really subtle way to get into a drop from a half spin and a dribble release. Now when you do this, the most important thing is that you're letting the ball sit and you're rotating back into the basketball. The hand exchange is subtle in that way and the ball should just sit there for you. And so the dribble release is really important. Now if I was going the other way, I'd come to my half spin, I'd release the ball, that foot that I would normally plant and push back with partially pivots around, and now I can access that same forward hip rotation. So I have my half spin, release, forward hip rotation, right into a drive. Now what you do out of this, getting the basket or shooting, is up to you. Really focus on that footwork and that timing, because it puts you in a position to access your drop whenever you want.